Korea. I'm Vivemi Shah. So the theme of the season is being released April 29, 6 PM UK. And Singaporeans, don't worry, 30th April, 1 AM, we can get theme of the season. First of all, community gold players are being released, silver players are then being released, and then following by the bronze players. We can get them by tonight if I'm not wrong, and look out for the special packs that EA are going to give out, most likely 100k packs. And yeah, let's get into this video. I'll be reviewing the gold players. For me, the key players of the gold players are Julio Cesar, Smeltzer, Marquisio, Dembele, Sergi Busquets, Ruiz, Gimenez, Buffrani, Van Dijk, Pizarro, Kante, Abelo, and Sosa. These are the key players I want to pack. And yeah, the most deserving player among these players is Kante. He has been an absolute beast for Leicester City, doing all their work, defending, staying in the central to take out key players, and attacking. He has been supporting Vardy, Mahrez, Ochoa, and Okazaki. He has been like just supporting them, and really underrated player. And I think he really deserves it to be a team of the year among the community goal players. So yeah, I think he will be quite expensive, but yeah, let's see what EA has planned for him. And yeah, moving on to the silver players today, not too shabby I guess, but yeah, I'm only looking forward to two players, Eric Dier and Danny Drinkwater. These players I really want them. Call me biased, but yeah, these are the only two players interesting in the community silver players. And yeah, let's see what can we expect from them. So the bronze players, I know you guys don't like these kind of players, but we have to work with them, guys. Bronze players, I don't know who are they, don't care who are they, but yeah, they are part of the team of the season. And yeah, I have come to the end of my video, and I would like to thank you all for watching this far. And yeah, do subscribe, like my video, share my video, share it amongst your friends, family, and everyone you know. So yeah, thank you for watching. I'll be signing off right now. Peace out and bye.